At the end of the day, that Bud Foster defense did what it's supposed to do and held strong.
Yeah, and King did a great job on, you know, with the run game.
Yeah.
Getting that thing going and kind of taking some pressure off of Willis. He still had a good game. I think he was 17 and 21, 123 yards. He had four sacks. He got sacked four times, which isn't good.
Right.
But, you know, King did a really good job with the run game, and that's what allowed that offense to open up a little bit.
Keyshawn King had 9.9 yards per carry. Close to the end of the game, he might have got another carry after that, but he did a heck of a job. And obviously, if you're getting that many yards, you're running the ball better. But I think they came out of halftime inspired. I think they were mad. They made plays. They scored points and then took control of the game and then kind of, I wouldn't say they coasted the rest of the way, but they took control and finished.
Yeah. King's a heck of a true freshman. Hopefully he ends up being okay.
Man.
We got to get Big Wood down the sideline. Where's our injury update? We got to get him in the tunnel. I need
Wood. Busy talking about his jacket, although it is nice.
Yeah.
You know, Trey Turner had a good game, too. He had a catching touchdown, had a rushing touchdown as well. So
yep.
He came in. I think he had a turnover. I think he might have fumbled something.
Early.
And then later on in the game, I guess as we saw in the interview, he finished strong as well.
Yeah. Let's do some highlights from around the ACC. Other games happening right now. Start off, NC State, West Virginia.